So I've been a good girl. I want to see what John got me. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I'm like, what? Shut
oh, get it, girl.
In three different colors.
You are so spoiled.
I love
I've been shoes. Really good.
You actually had to see what Brian got me.
Thank
this
you.
Cute little, like, hippie bracelet. He got me this little stone bracelet. He gave it to
it's
me.
It's like wood. It, like, crumbles.
Natty, you got a little bit of a nosebleed.
Me?
Yeah.
I do not like blood.
Are you okay?
In my nose.
Yeah.
You sure you're okay?
I know my body better than anyone, and I've been performing for over a decade, so I've had my fair share of bumps and bruises and little hiccups in the ring. Ever since Summer slapped me, I just feel like if my nose is different.
There's a reason why you're 30, Summer, and single. Ugh! Get off my property! Get off!
It looks like it's off. It looks crooked. It's not right. The right nostril is screwed up. Summer decided to pop over to my house unannounced and then slap me across the face and left.
I'd be like furious if she blew up my nose.
I haven't even been able to really confront any of this with her because of the way she hit me. And the thing is part of me has so much pride that I don't want to be like, oh, when you slapped me that day, you messed up my nose.
Oh, Natty, can you get it now?